Hello, I'll be showing you how I do my DIY photo print on mug. So I start by attaching my photo on the mug with adhesive tape. Thereafter, I use my electric iron to attach it to the mug. As you can see right now, after this, then I dip it into water to be able to remove the paper at the back so that it will be transparent. Then I use glue to attach it to the mug. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.